Where the crap am I? You coming? Oh, there you are. Hi. How's it going?
Good.
Now there are pressure plates to open this door, and then presumably the exit. Huh. That wasn't so bad. A button. Uh-oh. Oh, God! Wow. Okay. Idiots, are you always this stupid, or are you making a special effort today? I told you not to try to escape. You will never find a way out of this factory, neither will you find my core and destroy it. My hard and software are fully prepared, so don't try to escape again. If you run, you're only going to die tired. I need you for my test. I know it is selfish, but this is my story. We have no time to waste. Go to the next room and take both plates and the minecarts and turn the lever. I will bring you back to the testing area. Okay. Turn lever when both persons are seated. Hold on, I can burn this.
There's nothing back there.
Oh.
I peeked in there already.
Ready?
Yep.
Whee! Ow. Low ceiling.
You're in front of your mic card. It looks like it's pushing you.
Yeah, you are too. It's like chasing you and you're a ghost spirit thing. Okay. Now you're in front of me. Huh. Were we here? I don't remember.
No.
Doesn't, that part didn't look familiar. Are we still going? Oh, hey, the cake! It's the cake! Oh. Bye, cake. We get out. I guess, it ends. This part of the factory is destroyed, too.
Oh, I get out. Oh.
Since the testing area lies a bit further, I'll guess you have to walk. Ow. And especially don't follow the other railroad track. I'll have to kill you then, because you will get too close to my core. I shouldn't have said that. Okay, so...
That's that.
So we should obviously go this way and follow the railroad
track. What about this
way? Huh?
I'm curious.
But we gotta destroy the core.
I know, but I'm curious.
Well, I'm also curious of where to put in the 961992 thing, but... Okay. If you're really curious, couldn't you just walk up here?
Link!
What?
Link!
Link?
Link!
Let me walk over here and see what happens.
That's as far as you can go. You just see Link.
Hold on. It looks like the tracks run out. Oh, wait. It's probably... I think a chunk didn't load. I was going to say, man, that's a creepy ending, man.
See Link, and then we'll go that way. Because unless I break blocks, there's no way for me to get through.
Oh, my God.
Come on.
Okay, hold on. I'm coming. We have to destroy the core anyway, right? That's the goal. Even though she's like, don't destroy the core. You can't do that. That's bad. Don't touch my core. It's my special place. All right. So, where are you?
Come here.
What are you screaming Link for?
There's Link.
Link?
Link.
Legend of Zelda Link?
Yes, Link.
Where?
Jump there and look down the hole.
Oh, wow. Link.
See?
Neat.
And we can't go that way unless we break blocks.
Oh,
so.
Well, we can't break blocks. Okay, so I guess we...
we can't break blocks, but let's go destroy the core.
Okay, so we can't go that way. So we do have to ride the thing. Okay. I'm sure everything will be cool. Everything will be fine. We're going to be all right. Okay, getting in the cart. Go!
Whee!
Ow.
Ow.
Neat. Okay. Stop!
That was cool.
Oh, geez.
Ow.
What's going on?
Am I going up or down?
I think we're going down. We're falling.
Okay.
We died. Is that bad? When it said stop, were we supposed to jump out? What the crap happened?
I don't think we were supposed to die.
We seem to be near the beginning. Was that the end? Did we do it? There's a pig outside. I feel like we might have messed something up.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you know, hey, this isn't that bad. We just gotta get out of here, right? 278. Got it. All right, you want one too?
Sure.
Well, I am just going to get up here, and then I can see everything. Now I'm in the outer workings of the... Oh, gotta be careful. Hey, I see you. How'd you get further than I did?
I've been running for a while.
This is actually really neat because it shows how elaborate this was. It's kind of insane.
Now we'll just follow the trail, I guess.
Okay, so now we just go up here, and this is where it said stop, and we had to get out or we would die, right?
Yeah. And we died.
Okay, so assuming that we would have jumped out, we would be alive.
Yeah, but why would we have jumped out?
Oh, God.
Huh. Ooh.
Yeah, okay.
Watch, you need to stay safe now, because if lava comes on me, I'm dead.
Well,
no, no lava.
It'll let you know, because it drips, Mal.
So you're just gonna... I did hit redstone on accident. And I can see down to where the cart track is. But,
okay.
Unless I, like, give myself water and water myself down, I don't think I could. Taking my water elevator down.
Can I teleport to you?
Yeah, you can now. Ooh, got dark.
Hi.
Hi.
Whoa, what the crap?
We're, near the ground.
Why is it dark all of a sudden?
Because we're near bedrock.
Oh. Well, your water kind of destroyed the,
That's okay, we're going up.
Okay, I'm following you. Dang, it's dark. Holy crap.
Dang you, obsidian!
Oh my god. So this is where we're supposed to go. On this merry way upward.
Dunk, dunk, hit my head. Dunk, dunk, dunk.
Maybe we should spawn minecarts.
I'm worried that we might have destroyed...
Something?
...track somewhere. Between the lava and the water and the other
stuff.
Maybe.
Oh, I see. Oh, there's a light at the end of the tunnel. This is... Just imagine that we were riding minecarts to victory.
To victory? We're not done yet.
Okay. How
are we supposed to get through there?
Oh, it probably would have pushed us through. Just break it.
Wow. Well.
Now,
continuing the game.
Where were we? Arr, I couldn't kill you there, but it will be impossible. Actually, you did. but it will be impossible for you to destroy the core and me. I shall use my best weapons to defend the core from letting you destroy it. There won't be any mercy. Hints. Try to stand on both pressure plates when the corresponding red torch is burning. Then try to explode the TNTs. Then get inside it to destroy it from in or out. Maybe he meant inside out. I think the guy that made this was Dutch. Defeating you takes less effort than slapping a baby. Not that I'd ever do that. Die, monster, you don't belong in this world. You know the difference between you and the you 5 minutes ago? The you 5 minutes ago had 5 minutes to live. That's funny. Hell, I can already smell your rotting corpse. I hope we don't die. Water. What's up with the water? Oh, the water is designed to try and push you into the lava, Mal.
Okay.
So, think about that.
Okay, let me think about that.
So, think about that while you're being careful. What was that?
TNT.
It blew up?
Somewhere. Something.
I'm a little confused what we're supposed to do. We have to stand on the pressure plates, right? Stand on this one with me.
Where's the pressure plates?
Oh, God! I got an arrow. Ah! Stand on it.
Ready?
Wait
for the redstone torch.
We have to wait for it?
Move, you're getting shot at.
Wait, I'm confused. When it's
now
red?
Go.
What happens? We blew something up. Is that good? Maybe. What the crap is we supposed
to... What happened when we did that
yes.
is the glass block went away and the gravel fell next to the TNT. And then nothing happened.
When we stand on it, it'll go away, which gives us time to rush up with the flint and steel, which we no longer have.
And light it on
fire. Ow. So what's a flint and steel? How do I get that? Light up, darn it. Light up.
There.
I did it. I lit it and it fell. We did it. That's one. Okay, now we have to do the other ones. Oh my god. Okay, so stand on this. It's red. It's red. It's red.
Coming. Go.
This is the one that you, like, tore to pieces. It still seems to be functional, somehow.
That's because I didn't completely destroy it.
Yeah, you destroyed a lot of it. You tore that thing to pieces. Okay. Is it lit yet? Lit. Yes. Come on. Light up. Darn you. Curse you. Light.
Let's go.
It's on the other... It's on the one over there. Is it coming this way? There's a TNT block. Ow. Come on.
There.
Dun, 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 dun. Speed hopper. Alright, that one's gone. Let's get to the last one. Oh my god, this was... crazy. Is it lit? Is it lit? Is it lit? Light!
No. There it is.
Wait, it didn't work. Get back on it. Are you on it? You're not on it! You're not on it!
I'm on it!
You weren't on it!
No, it's...
I looked over at you. You weren't on it. Okay. There.
That one didn't work.
Yeah, it did.
It did?
Yeah, it just dropped.
Oh. So, what did that do?
It blew up the core. The core blew up. You see it?
Yeah.
Neat. Now it can go up here and drop down the center. Hooray! Does it say anything? No, it doesn't. Oh my god, we have to go into the nether?
Wait, 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 I have a chunk missing.
My god. Wow, I thought we were almost done. I mean, maybe we are almost done, but...
Let's go.
Oh my god, into the nether. Here goes something. Welcome to beautiful nether. Ow! Okay. Wacky. At least there's no enemies. Yeah. There's a staircase. And it looks like one of my chunks didn't load, so I'll follow you on the staircase. How big is the staircase?
Pretty big.
Pretty big. I really wish I was in front of you.
Go ahead.
Just because I seem to hop faster than you. Hold on. I need to start running. Ah, doggone it. Oh, hey, another dome. We're at Epcot. Excellent. It's made of wool. Haha, I'm gonna burn it. This is fun. This part I like.
Steven's first instinct, burn the wool.
Yep, burn the wool. You have to burn the wool. You managed to beat the whole game. But how are you... Oh wait, the flint and steel's dead. The flint and steel can die? I like how you throw a boat. It's like, hey, here's a boat. Okay, so this is on fire.
It's giving us more of a path.
Yeah. This is cool. I like this. This is neat. Man, this must have taken this dude, like, forever to make.
There's TNT. Oh my god.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, it's open.
Here comes the water.
But whatever, okay. You can jump down there and be alright. Oh my god, we're here again! That was a lot faster than the first time we died. Which is good. Okay, so, no more freaking, dynamite. Hopefully this time we are dynamite free.
It's still on fire.
Really? My god.
Man, I saw that TNT and I tried running, but it did not work.
Where we go? No, really, where do we go?
I'm not really sure. Maybe this is supposed to be lit up.
Oh, it's supposed to... Oh! No, we're supposed to light it up. It's, what did I just say? Blah, 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 blah. 259?
Yeah.
Was that it?
Yeah.
259. Yeah, okay. Here we go. There we go. All right. Now, let's get out of here. And this will take us somewhere else. Oh my god, this level. Where are we at?
Outside.
What the crap? Good job, you did it. You destroyed the cord and escaped the factory. Thank you so much for playing. Let me know on the forum what you thought of it. Maybe see you next time, Flighty Fosh.
Cake.
The cake, I promised. I destroyed it.
Aw. Wow. Ah! Did you look in... There's stuff all over the place in here. Cookies and diamonds and apples.
Huh. Oops. Stuff in circles.
Snowballs.
Random crap. And a big, beautiful world.
Oh, here's some more signs.
More signs. I like signs. I want to give all those people here a special thanks for playing my previous map for or other reasons. Also, I want to thank all the people who I forgot.
Wow.
Wow. Crazy. And you can, like, go up the ladder. Dang. So we did it.
We
right?
did it.
Oh my god. We died twice and then had to crawl on the outside to get back, but we did it. There's only one thing left to do, really. It's burn the place down.
I'm getting out of here.
I am, I'm gonna rage and burn this thing down a little bit. Yep. Okay. Well, the map was amazing. I really did not even know something like that was possible. Really, really incredible. We had a lot of fun. The puzzle maps, oh god, for the people that really enjoyed like our Portal Let's Play, they probably loved this because this was just more Portal, essentially. But, personally, I would be interested in doing, I mean, I don't know much about custom maps, but something that wasn't so much of a puzzle map. Maybe in the next one that people recommend would be, like, some kind of thing where we fight stuff.
Where'd you go?
That would be. Oh. I'm right in front of you.
You're making there was a monster spawner in one of the chests.
You're making a lot of pigs, piling up a good income. Back on that old time is money kick, right? Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this episode? Well, really, I guess I have to say LP, custom map. If you guys enjoyed this custom map, please click like. If you haven't done so already, highly consider subscribing to StephenPlays, new video game episode every single day. We will be doing more custom maps in the future, but you guys have to recommend them. So, recommend them. Go down to the comments below and recommend us a good custom map to play. Try to avoid the puzzle ones. No more puzzle ones, at least for a bit. I would like to play one where we fight stuff, or go on a journey or something. I don't know. Just less puzzles.
More pigs.
Yes, as Mal says, less puzzles, more pigs. But we do appreciate you joining us, and thank you for recommending this, because...
There's a pig being chased on the minecart.
It's not, they ride it.
Oh.
If you push animals into minecarts, they ride it.
Did not know that.
They can also just, like, wander into it, and they'll ride it. Come on, Piggy. Get in there. There he goes.
Yay!
Anyway, God. So now I'm going to burn some pigs. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and be sure to recommend us a new custom app. And, yeah, that's it. I'm done here, so we're going to just burn with the pigs and all sorts of nonsense. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time.